have doubled from 186 in 2010 to 396 in 2022. But as these numbers increase, it brings with